Alexander wird vorbei, Bruder, ich bin völlig high. Ja. Mein Lächeln richtig breit und meine Beine sind aus Stein. Feinste Ware.
Hello friends and welcome to a new video on this channel. I hope you are well and healthy. If you are new to my channel, I am Papa Joe, German Call of Duty mobile player and professional content creator. To everyone else, thanks for tuning in again. Today in this video I want to show you the latest news, leaks and updates that are expected in Call of Duty Mobile and Call of Duty Mobile Chinese. Some questions about the upcoming Season 4 are answered and also we take a look at the next legendary weapon that will be released next week Friday and more. Therefore, please watch the video until the end. Let's get right into it and start with the most important information and updates about the new season in COD Mobile. Let's go! 3 days ago, Call of Duty Mobile published the following image on Twitter, which shows a knife, a red cloth, a magazine and cartridge cases near a swamp. The caption of the published image reads as follows, reminding some of a phrase from the legend Rambo. To survive war, you gotta become war, and some references are recognizable to Rambo in the image. Probably the major theme of the next season 4 is the Korean-Vietnam War, judging by the wet forest and the bullet casings in the picture. What is your opinion? Write it in the comments. 2 days later, Call of Duty released a brand new teaser for the new Season 3 for Warzone and Cold War, and with the following headline, Become War. In this video, a small chase in the forest is shown for a few seconds and how the action hero Rambo is waiting for his enemy in the bushes with a burning bow and arrow. At the end, the caption Become War appears again, followed by the action begins, May 20th. So the taciturn action hero Rambo starts a second career in COD and comes into the game as an operator or skin. Furthermore, the Call of Duty Mobile logo has also been spotted alongside the Warzone and Cold War logos, which will mean that we can perhaps expect a common event across all three games. Whether or not this will work remains to be seen, but similar to the Haunting of Verdansk and Hunt for Adler events, there will likely be challenges to complete across all three games with free rewards. What do you guys think? Can we look forward to a Rambo character skin in COD Mobile soon, or will it be more of a joint event across all three COD games? Post your opinions and thoughts in the comments. A few days ago, Call of Duty Mobile published a new community update on the official Reddit account, which contains very interesting information for us players. It is very likely that the epic Manta Ray operator skin will finally make its comeback in Call of Duty Mobile for the new Season 4. On Reddit, a user had asked if Manta Ray will be back. Call of Duty Mobile answered quickly and with the following words, "Maybe she will and soon." This means that we will most likely see a new Manta Ray skin for the next season. If the skin will be available in a bundle, a crate or in the battle pass, we can't say yet. For the latest news and updates, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. For the upcoming Season 4 in COD Mobile, more changes to the weapon balance will appear. Already last almost 2 weeks ago, Call of Duty Mobile launched extensive changes, but this was not the complete list, so as always we can look forward to new buffs and nerfs to the latest season. Many of you have been searching in vain for a free and new katana in the credit shop or events lately. Now Call of Duty Mobile took a stand and said that this turned out to be a mistake, and since then the team is looking for a good opportunity to find a free way to the katana through seasonal challenges or events. We will probably only be able to expect a free katana for also for the upcoming season we can expect unique helmets and body items for character skins. So far, COD Mobile has only released a Firebreak variant, and since then there have been many requests around this topic. Possibly we will get a new customizable character skin, or Call of Duty Mobile will introduce this feature for all character skins. What is your opinion on this? If you want us to get helmets and body items for all character skins, comment on this video. Also, in the upcoming Season 4 in Call of Duty Mobile, more lucky draws will appear in the For You feature, as COD Mobile received a lot of positive feedback from players about it. As for whether there will be a return of legendary COD item 0G, the COD team cannot confirm. On Reddit, a user asked if there are any plans to add Akimbo to other guns in Call of Duty Mobile. Call of Duty Mobile responded with the following answer: yes, but those bits of info we can't chart until it actually releases. Akimbo has a big effect on weapon balance, so we are a bit reserved about adding that to weapons, but it is frequently under discussion. This means that it's already a topic of discussion among the people in charge of COD Mobile, but at the moment we can't say for sure that we'll see a change already in the next season, because such a change has a big effect on weapon balance. Now I'll show you the upcoming lucky draw in Season 3 Tokyo Escape, which we can expect on May 14th. In the upcoming The Order draw, this coming Friday, we can look forward to the extraordinary High Priest of Chaos character skin, as well as the legendary blueprint for the mega powerful PP19 Bison and Invocation. We can also expect an epic skin for the HG40 and effigy in the new lucky draw, and other epic rewards such as the parachute or wingsuit in the same epic effigy skin in Call of Duty Mobile. Other than that, we can expect a legendary calling card, a legendary charm and a very interesting emote next week. Give this video a like if you are looking forward to the upcoming lucky draw. The next lucky draw we can expect after the legendary PP19 Bison draw in Season 3 is the Synaptic draw with the legendary ICR and Innovator and a new epic Siren Operator skin. What is your opinion on these two lucky draws and COD Mobile? Your opinion as always in the comments. Lastly, let's take a look at the theme of the upcoming Season 5 in Call of Duty Mobile Chinese, which we can expect in the next few days. In the Chinese version, a first teaser for the new Season 5 has been published in-game under the menu item More, which shows the current Season 3 in COD Mobile Global. Furthermore, users of the Chinese version can look forward to the multiplayer map Pine as well as the multiplayer map King, which are expected for Season 5. In addition, the large multiplayer map Terminal will be released in COD Mobile China for the new Season 5 Tokyo Escape. In the upcoming Season 3, new weapons will be released in the mobile game, which are already included in the global version: the Fast Marksman Rifle SKS, the powerful PP19 Bison and the recently released Trinity in COD Mobile China. What is your opinion on the new Season 5 in Call of Duty Mobile Chinese? Post your thoughts in the comments. In the latest in-game files of the Chinese version, new images and videos of the next battle pass have been discovered. After I show you the rewards from the BP, I'll flash you the latest battle pass trailer. The battle pass for Season 5 is similar to the Season 3 battle pass from Call of Also, for the new season Tokyo Escape, legendary Mace appears in a modified Final Guard uniform with legendary Renetti in a lucky draw. I'll fade in the matching receive trailer for the legendary Mace for you now. Enjoy! Furthermore, players of the Chinese version can look forward to the Eternal Rest draw with the legendary Manowar and Death Scythe and a modified version of the epic Dark Shepherd character. What is your opinion on this lucky draw? Post it in the comments. Thanks for watching my long video to the end. You are great and I can only say thank you. Please stay healthy and see you next time. I am out. Kommen
Frische von den Bullen, doch sie haben keine Conny, Bro. Tunis Dorf, Domino, nein, du holst ein Kombi, yo. Wach auf, am Morgen